I am Santosh Ladankar. Today I am solving the control engineering. In the control engineering, we are focusing over the polar plot. In the polar plot, we are taking the special problems. This is the first one. G of s is equal to 1 divided by s, 1 minus s plus a. Rewrite this one, 1 divided by s, a minus s. Put s in place of s, j omega. Now g j omega is nothing but 1 divided by j omega a minus j omega. Go for magnitude, finding the magnitude of this one, j omega a minus j omega. Magnitude of 1 is 1 divided by magnitude of this one is nothing but omega root a square plus b square. Magnitude of j omega is 1 by j. And this one is nothing but magnitude of this one is nothing but in this form. 1 plus j omega t is nothing but a square plus b square, which is written here. If it is minus also, it becomes plus. Next, phase angle phi is nothing but plus j0. Therefore, tan inverse b by a. This b by a becomes. This b is nothing but 0 by 1. B by. Minus tan inverse. This becomes 0. This is b. This is a. Omega divided by 0. Minus tan inverse. And this becomes what? Minus omega divided by a. B by a. But it is minus. Next, this becomes 0. 0 divided by 1 is nothing but 0. And this becomes what? Omega divided by 0 is nothing but infinity. Tan infinity. Tan infinity is nothing but what? 90. Phi is equal to minus 90. And this just multiply plus tan inverse omega by a. Omega by a. Now, table. Magnitude phi, when omega is equal to 0, substitute 0 here. 1 divided by 0 is nothing but what? Infinity. 1 divided by 0 is nothing but infinity. Now substitute 0 here, omega. 0 divided by anything is nothing but 0. Therefore, minus 90. When omega is equal to infinite, substitute 1 divided by infinite is nothing but 0. 0 minus. Now substitute infinite. Then it becomes what? 90. Minus 90 plus 90 is nothing but 0. 0. A diagram for this one. In this way. It starts 0. It is minus 90. Omega is equal to infinite. Your magnitude will be 0 here. Now, when omega is equal to 0, omega is equal to 0, m is infinite. Infinite. That means starts here and end at angle 90, 0. Starts here and here. This completes your graph. But it should be infinite. 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 This is a special problem. Okay, here what happened? M is equal to omega is equal to 0, m is be infinite. Here omega will be infinite, m is nothing but 0. Second problem. Q g of s is equal to 1 divided by s minus 1. Then what we have to do? Put s is equal to j omega. G j omega is equal to 1 divided by j omega minus 1. Go for magnitude. Magnitude 1 divided by j omega minus 1. Magnitude of modulo of 1 is 1 divided by this one omega, and this becomes 1 plus omega square. Omega plus square. Okay, next we are going to find phi angle. Phi is nothing but because we are following this way. This one. Okay, next phi is nothing but what? Plus j0 this one 0, b by a, b by a. For this one, tan inverse 0 by 1 minus tan inverse, for this one, omega by 0 minus tan inverse, this one, this will be b by a, omega by minus 1. This is a special place, this is a special one. Now this becomes 0, phi will be 0, and this become infinite, minus 90. Then if minus sign appears at the bottom, then what we have to do? We have to do in this way, minus 180 minus tan inverse omega, you have to do. This is a special case. If minus sign appear at the top, just multiply it. If minus sign appear at the downward, then you have to do in this way, 180 minus tan inverse omega. Then final answer will be minus 90 plus 180, sorry, minus 180 plus tan inverse omega. This is a special case, okay? This is a special problem. And final will be, my omega will be minus 720 plus tan inverse omega. Go for table. This is the table we are finding it. Magnitude and phi. When omega is equal to 0, substitute omega is equal to 0. 1 divided by 0 is nothing but infinite. When omega is equal to 0, then it becomes 270. Substitute value of omega here 0, it becomes 270 because tan inverse 0 is 0. When omega is infinite, substitute 1 divided by infinity is nothing but 0. If you substitute infinite, it becomes 90. That means 270 plus 90. It becomes minus 180. Diagram for this one, in this way, that means it is 0, 90, it will be 180, minus 270. Here what happened? When omega is equal to infinite, m is equal to 0. When omega is equal to 0, this is 0, m is infinite, it starts here, angle given, infinity they have said it. When omega is equal to 0, m is infinite, it doesn't touch here. When omega is equal to infinite, m is 0, that means it starts here and ends here. This one is the special part. Next, one more we are finding it. Q is equal to g of s into h of s is equal to k divided by 1 minus ts. Here ts, put s is equal to g j omega into h j omega k divided by 1 minus t j omega. Go for module magnitude for this one. It's t j omega, magnitude of module of k is will be k divided by root 1 plus omega square t square. Okay, now to follow this one. This one you have to follow. Next, phase phi is equal to, this becomes what? J 0. That means tan inverse b by a, b 0 divided by k minus, for this one, tan inverse omega t divided by minus divided by 1 minus, this is b by a, minus omega t divided by 1. In this case, just multiply it. Phi, this becomes 0, tan omega t. Now table, magnitude and phi. When omega is equal to 0, if you substitute the value of omega 0, this becomes 0, k divided by root 1 is nothing but k here. When omega is equal to 0, this becomes 0, phi angle will be 0. When omega is infinite, substitute infinity here, for this one what you have to do, k divided by omega root 1 divided by omega square plus t square. Now you can substitute the value of infinity. Anything divided by infinity is 0. 0. Anything divided by infinity is 0. Next, infinite here, it becomes 90. Now, 0 and 90, that is positive. Diagram for this one is in this way. 0, 90. When omega is equal to 0. When omega is equal to 0, m is nothing but infinity. It doesn't touch here. Sorry, when omega is equal to 0, m is nothing but k here. At 0 angle. At 0 angle. 0 angle. Now omega is equal to infinite. Omega is equal to infinite. M is equal to 0 at 90. Positive 90. That means it starts here and end here. And the value of k from this part is k. And this way, so m is equal to 0. This is the special problem. Okay. Next. Next. One more special problem is there. When q is a question, g of s is nothing but s plus 2 divided by s plus 1 s minus 1. Now what we have to do? This is also a special problem for us. Substitute s is equal to j omega. J omega is nothing but j omega plus 2 divided by j omega plus 1 j omega minus 1. Magnitude for this one, magnitude j omega plus 2 divided by j omega plus 1 j omega minus 1. The module of this one, root 4 plus omega square. 2 becomes what? Square. 4. A and this is B. In this form it is. A square plus B square. A square plus B square form. In this form it is. Okay. Next, similarly, at the dog, 1 plus omega square. This one, 1 plus omega square. Phase, phi is nothing but, for this one, phase tan inverse. B by A, omega by 2, minus tan inverse. B by A, omega divided by 1, minus tan inverse B by A, that is omega divided by minus 1. If the minus 1 appears, then what we have to do? Phi is equal to tan inverse omega divided by 2 minus tan inverse omega minus, if minus 1 appears at the bottom, you have to do in this way, 180 minus tan inverse omega. If minus 1 appear at the top, just you have to multiply. Now solve. It becomes phi tan inverse omega 2 divided by 2, tan inverse omega divided by 2 minus tan inverse omega 180 plus tan inverse omega. This and this cancels. Phi will be tan inverse omega divided by 2 minus 180. Now go for table. Table, magnitude, phase. When omega is equal to 0, when omega is equal to 0 here, if you substitute the value of 0, 0, 0, 0, then it becomes what? Root 4 divided by root 1 into root 1. The answer will be 2. The answer will be 2. When omega is equal to 0, this becomes 0, 180. When omega is equal to infinite, for this one, we have to take infinite. For this one, how we have to write? Omega root 4 divided by omega square plus 1 divided by omega root 1 divided by omega square plus 1 into omega root 1 divided by omega square plus 1. anything divided by infinity is nothing but 0. 0. Anything divided by infinity is 0. 0. Next for this one, this becomes 90. 90 minus 180. Then it will be minus 90. The diagram for this one is in this way. 90 minus 180. That means when omega is equal to 0, when omega is equal to 0, we have to start from 180 here, okay? 180. 180 we have to start. When omega is equal to 0, when omega is equal to 0, m is nothing but 2 at 180 angle. Excellent. Next, when omega is equal to infinite, m is equal to 0 at 90 degree. That means it starts here and ends here. Arrow will be in this direction. The value of m is nothing but 2 here. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.